I love this classic Konami logo. It reminds me of Turtles in Time. Alright, let's let the intro roll. Second Castlevania game I played on my stream. I got part of the way through Symphony of the Night, but I've always wanted to try this game. Oh yeah, and the Japanese version, he's got like a girly face. But yeah, even though I had a Genesis back in the day, I never played this game. Part of it was having shitty taste as a kid, but like, I remember my mom, she worked Monday through Friday, so I wouldn't get to the video store and rent a game until like late Friday, early Saturday, so I just remember like a lot of the good games were always gone. Hyperstone Heist, Ninja Turtles, that game was always fucking gone, dude. So I never played that game either, but I've been really excited to try this game. I got the Castlevania collection, so it's cool to play another Castlevania game and play another Genesis game. I want to get that Genesis Mini, dude, but I don't have a capture card yet, but whatever. Anyways, so let's check this shit out. I already put in the code to get 9 lives and the expert mode, so that's what we're doing. Even though I never played it, I don't give a fuck, because I'm not a pussy. Speaking of that, I'm not going to pick Eric Lacard, because he's a better character, technically. This dude, because he's from Texas, man. He's also in the Bram Stoker Dracula movie. I think he's this guy Cary Elwes plays. I'm not sure though. This is tight, dude. I love Castlevania. Exactly what's different about expert mode, but I know that there's only one of these eyeball guys in regular. Oh fuck. I'm pretty sure they deal more damage too. I think that would normally take just 2 blocks of damage. Careful not to jump into them. fumble the bag, as they say. Oh yeah, the music's composed by, what was her fucking name? I looked it up. Michiru Yamane, I think that's her name. Damn it. She did music for Symphony of the Night. I think this was the first Castlevania game she worked on. It's obviously very classical and very dope. How do you shoot the thing? Damn, oh shit. Resident Evil 1. Hurry up. Oh shit. Okay, I made it. Get on that, okay. up. Oh, what the fuck? I wasn't ready. It was a learning experience. Alright, I'll run forward. Walk forward. Oh, my shit. Whoa, this is cool. Oh, fuck. Damn. Oh, it's not even that one. First boss, here we go. Whoa. Oh shit. I gotta get behind him. Oh fuck. Asshole. Aw, damn. Oh fuck, what did I do? Oh fuck, you can't hide back there. You probably get some good sound. Oh shit. You didn't do that before. Yeah, what was he doing, teabagging? Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna use the shit. Damn it. Whip his legs. He's almost done. Get over here, bitch. Oh, he's got a kick. Nice. Oh, I didn't time it right. You could probably like freeze frame in the air. Oh no, it's that. That's what you freeze frame. Never mind. Jewel bonus. Alright, that was cool. Oh yeah, this is one of the famous stages because of the reflection. Here we go. A little Minotaur. Oh shit. Can you drown? Damn, I'm already dead. Alright, here we go. It's just a bunch here. Oh shit. I think the holy water is actually good. Whoa. Get out of there! Okay. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, it's rising! Bumpy on the water, dude. Forward. Forward having a piece of shit. 2 continues. I think you should just avoid them. Really. If you can. Oh shit. Damn. You fucking ghost having bitch. Holy war. Shit, I forgot about the thing. Why didn't I pick up that? I like how the classic thing comes on. Oh fuck, I was getting too high. I really like this song. Thank you. Why did I go after that? Oh, I'm so dumb. Did you chase me? Okay. Filling up with water, I didn't even realize. I think that was like a sub. That was cool. Oh fuck. Damn, I thought he was a friendly bird. He got me. Fuck. Oh, I didn't want that. I like that sound. Oh fuck, okay. Yeah, there. Damn it. Oh! Nice. There's another one? I knew it. Damn. That was a mid. Second guy. Oh, I got too close. I didn't mean to move there. Okay. Alright, let's see what this guy does. Immaculate spacing, watch this shit. Oh, get out of here. Oh, fuck. It lingered. I like how he stubs his toe, oh shit. Medusa. Oh fuck. Damn. Secure the bag. Oh shit, did I make a wrong turn somewhere? Oh. Well, these guys are cool. Weapon X. Oh shit, we can jump. Whoa, this is cool. Oh, you just stupid bitch. He almost killed me too. Fuck. I was lucky. Well, I didn't know I was supposed to do that. Oh, I thought that would kill him. Fuck, man. Oh shit. Nice. Oh shit, you can die right there. Luckily I got killer bitch stinks. Oh shit. I don't want that. Whoa. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go down yet. Expert mode? Yeah, you're gonna fuck them up. Eat shit. Damn, that one part of the stage was fucking hard, dude. seems really cool. But the thing is like, if I'd have played this as a kid, there's no way I could have gotten through this shit. I need save states. Leaning Tower of Pisa. This is like a famous stage too. Whoa. Damn, look at the titties on her. Big titty liver. Whatever the fuck that is. Yeah, this game's tight. I wonder how many secrets I missed. Oh, that's a ton of shit. I don't want that. I think I did. Secure the bag. Whoa. Buff Minotaur. Oh shit. Don't hit me, bro. Oh nice, I got it. Oh you fucking bitch. I was doing good too. All these vertical, I mean horizontal stages got me thinking I should go up. Damn. Fuck, you see this shit? Alright, here we go. I'm running for it. Damn, I got out of there quick. Oh, there's so many birds. Leaning Tower of Pisa, cool. Oh, he's got a down one? Oh. Not quite perfect, but I think. He can take his head off. That's cool. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I gotta get used to how this works. Okay, you can hold it. Alright, here we go. That was cool. Fucking Luke Skywalker. Whoa. no damage taken. This is cool. I wish I could have played this back in the day. But I probably never could have gotten this far. Secure the bag. Oh, I didn't want that shit. That was a single one. Oh shit, it falls. They sweeten the music a little bit, or if it was really like this experience. Genesis games doing a lot of scrolling like this. Damn. But these are like master developers at their game. Damn. Dude, he's at a shitty angle. Knocked so far back in this game that it's easy to get knocked off this ledge. Yeah, he didn't like that shit. Oh, you fucking bitch. I just talked about that and I died. Shit, can they hit you? Nice death animation, that was tight. Fucking Hulk Hogan, oh shit. That was tight. This game's really good.